can't talk about this Ravens team without talking about Lamar Jackson. This is the first touchdown pass to his rookie wide receiver, Zay Flowers. He fakes it to Gus Edwards. He drops back, doesn't like what he sees. Like only what Lamar can do, like nobody else. He waits as Zay Flowers uncovers, and then he just flicks it to him. And the rookie gets his first NFL touchdown. He's been excellent, excellent addition to this new offense this year. Lamar and Zay are going to have a nice little moment right there.